saying I am in. I just got off the train or the subway, and now I am in Manhattan. Going to go to check into my hotel first, which is right in Times Square. This is just absolutely insane. First off, the weather here is very humid, and that's what I like. I like hot and humid. I don't like hot and dry, so it feels very comfortable, and it feels hot. Everyone here is just super friendly. Like some people are like, oh, New York City people are rude and stuff. Nah, people here have just been really helping me out. So I made it to my hotel, aka the Pod Hotel, New York City. This is the room tour. So first, when you walk in, there's the bathroom. And the shower is really nice. Look at the shower. They have towels, they have a toilet, soap, and yeah, it's a really nice bathroom. And then after you go out, here's the bed, the desk, and the chair, and the TV. And I'm probably not going to use the TV, but this, look how nice this is. It is pretty small, I have to admit, but I really like small things. And look at this view. So I'm on the 8th floor. So you can move this back and forth, and you can open the window slightly for safety concerns, I understand. But yeah, look at this insane view. Look at my neighbors too. People playing basketball, skateboarding. Insane. So yeah, this is the Pod Hotel room in Times Square. It's called Pod Times Square, so you should definitely check it out. And yeah, it is really small, but it's really nice as well. So I know they have options where you can live in a hostel type of situation where you just sleep in a bunk bed, but I think this is better because you get your own private place. And yeah, it is right next to Times Square. I think it's like a 0.2 mile walk. So yeah. Okay, now it is around 7 p.m. and I'm going to eat dinner. So this is what I'm wearing today. Black t-shirt, black shorts, and then my Air Force Ones. So yeah, I don't know why I decided to wear shorts on the airplane because I was so cold. Pretty insane. Yeah, I honestly thought about getting a fake ID for coming to New York City, but I was like, nah, I read too many horror stories online, and I definitely don't want to risk it, especially when I turn 21 in just like 2 months. So. I just finished eating dinner at Los Tacos, and that place was delicious. I highly recommend you check it out. It's really crowded in there, but the service is amazing, and the workers are amazing as well. So now, just walking around Times Square.
They have the 3D billboards.
We got McDonald's, Popeye's chicken, I love New York. Crazy.
the show, stop the show. Before we go any further,
everybody got the back.
Super gingery.